How to be YouTuber in Venezuela. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Nando's Vlogs. And in this video I want to explain how to be YouTuber in Venezuela. I know that everybody knows what a YouTuber is, but for those who don't know what YouTuber is, it's basically a person who creates a channel on YouTube and posts a few videos of certain content. It can be comedy, music, vlogs, news, everything. But in my opinion, a YouTuber is a person who does videos in order to make money. I mean, I know famous YouTubers that does videos for that purpose. I don't want to make a publicity of those YouTubers, but that's reality. Most of YouTubers does videos to earn money, and mostly to earn money and popularity. How to be a YouTuber in Venezuela. In Venezuela is not easy. Be a YouTuber because there are so many issues, problems that are difficult how to be a YouTuber. And that is because, for example, the electricity problems. Right now in Venezuela there is so much problems to have electricity. It's almost something that barely a population have electricity. Other situation is that you cannot go out to the street with a camera, because you can have the risk to get robbed by somebody else. So it's a big risk to go out with a camera or a cell phone, because it's dangerous. You can get robbed. That is one of the reasons why it's difficult to be a YouTuber in Venezuela. Other reason, as explained at the beginning of this video, if you want to be a YouTuber and your purpose is to earn money, you can do it in Venezuela, because that option isn't available in this country. So the only way is that you can create a channel and you can change your country, because in Venezuela the option isn't allowed. Why I say it's difficult to be a YouTuber in Venezuela, as the other problems, the reasons were explained. I must say that in Venezuela is almost impossible to, for example, to record some situations, because the liberty of speech in Venezuela is almost censored, isn't allowed because this government. So in my opinion, my advice to those who want to be YouTuber in Venezuela is try to do some content about comedy, because comedy is the most content that people watch on YouTube. Besides that, I don't think other type of content that you can make as a YouTuber. Other content that you can make or create in your channel is to do tutorials. Try to show or explain certain things that people cannot do. That is very helpful. Other type of content that you can make in your YouTube channel is show things. For example, if you buy something, you can show in camera and post that content on your channel on YouTube. I am Venezuelan and I have a channel where I show tutorials. And this channel, I do video blogs. I talk about certain topics because I like it. I want to create a channel of only video blogs. And that's because, as I say, I like it, and also because I'm learning English, so I want to create those kind of content in this channel, as I say, only video blogs. I am Venezuelan, and I live in this country in Venezuela. I must say that I don't earn money at all to these videos, but that is not my intention. That is not my purpose of creating this channel. As I say, I love very much YouTube. I like it, and I like to post videos from time to time. So that is one of the reasons why I don't consider I am a YouTuber. I am only a person who like to post videos on YouTube, on my channel. So basically, this is that I want to talk in this video, how to be YouTuber in Venezuela.